Okay, YouTube is Froggy 2K9 bringing you the Borderlands walkthrough.
Have I got a story for you?
I'll just let you watch for now.
This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call it a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
And most importantly, me.
Crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armored people?
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way up the bus.
A woman.
You don't have a blue woman. To trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to
help. I'm
here to help you find the book. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
See you next time!
Oh, Chris, you know you only see the Toxican wrestler in Mr. Shank's house.
Welcome to Firestone. Yeah. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name. Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Dahl Corporation.
They must have already come up with that idea before. Because there's no Toxicon Wrestler until you get to General Oxid, are there?
Hazard. There we go.
Great! I detected your Echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Okay, what you want to do is when you spawn, you come over here. And some money. Have the box. Ammo. Come around here. Jump up here. Up here. Up here. You can actually get up there. And there's more money. Open the box.
This money.
A sniper rifle. And a pistol. Ammo.
Combat shotgun. Don't make me.
Oh, I'll send you an invite now, okay? Some more money. Some more money. Ammo. Ammo. And I'm actually going to end the video there, but in the next video, I'll have someone else joining me, Resi77. He's in most of my videos as well, and we're going to do this thing together. See you next time.